Problem is to write a Python program to sort words in alphabetical order. Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to WsCube Tech. My name is Ayushi Jain. In this video, we will learn how to write a program in Python that will allow us to sort the words in alphabetical order. So guys, what over here means sorting the word is that if you have been given a sentence and if you want to arrange the words in the form of an ascending order, that means the first letter or the first and second letter of it should come in an ascending order. In that case, we sort the words in an alphabetic order. That is the meaning of how we sort a word in an alphabetical order. So let's first understand this. After that, we will solve this problem. So suppose you have been given a string called as hello, how are you. Our first thing would be over here is that in string we do have a sort function, but sort function only sorts the letters over here. It does not sort the different words over here. Okay, so what we need to do, we need to first break these words into a single word, and in the Python we know we have a split function which allows us to break words, that means break a whole sentence into a words and convert it into a list. So we'll be applying a split function to it. After applying the split function, they will be broken down into single words in a format of a list. Okay, after this, what we need to do, we need to convert the upper cases into the lower cases. So for converting them, we will be iterating it, that we will be iterating inside this list and convert each element into a lower case. Once we have converted into a lower case, it would look like this, that hello, comma, how, comma, are, comma, you. Once we have converted all the characters, all the elements over here into lower cases, after that, what we need to do, we need to use our sort function. After sorting it, it would look like this, that A, R, E will come first because A is the first letter over here, and according to our ascending order, H. So both of these words over here has their first letter as H. So we'll be going for the second letter. So second letter over here is E. So H, E comes first. That's why hello will come second and how will come third. Lastly, Y, O, U. This is how the ascending order would work over here. And lastly, because we are receiving a list over here, and if you want to get each element in a single line, in that case, we will be using a for loop to iterate into the list. So let's have a look on how this program can be written and how these functions can be used. So first of all, as I said, that we need a user input, or we can write a string by ourselves as well. Suppose I have written hello, how are you? Okay, after this, what I need to do, I need to use dot split method over here. So let me just also convert it into capital letters, that I'll be writing hello and how are you. Okay, so after this, what I'll be using, a split function over here to split this into separate lists. Why we cannot use directly sort, because sort will arrange the letters over here, but because we want to arrange each word over here, for arranging each word we will be using the method of list. So we'll be writing a dot split, and after this, if I print a, I'll get the output like this. So I'll be creating a list over here. Inside the list, I'll be writing a dot split. And as soon as I print L over here, I'll be getting the output in this way, that I'll be getting a list over here. Inside the list, I have all the elements and they are all separated by a comma now. So what do we need to do over here? I need to use for loop to make all the words in lower cases. So I'll be writing for I in range, len, that means length of L, we have to take the length of L. Inside this, I'll be converting each element. For each element, I'll be taking L in the square bracket I, that the element on the I index will be equal to the element on the I index dot lower. I'll be closing the square bracket over here, and after lower, we'll be putting the parentheses. Let's run and see what would happen now if I print L after this. So we will now see that we have one list in which first element of each word is in uppercase, while in the second list we can see that the same words have now lower cases. That means capital H has been converted into small h. Capital H over here has been again converted into a small h. Right. After this, what we need to do, once we have converted into lower case, we need to write L dot sort. That means we have to sort it into an ascending order. Once we have done it, we'll print L again and let's see what is the difference now. So you will now see that they have been arranged in the ascending order. Now if you don't want to obtain them in the format of a list, in that case you can use a for loop, that for I in L colon print I. And once I run this again, I'll get the output in this way, that first of all R will come, then hello, then how, then you. And this is what we have done over here, that first R will come, then hello, then how, and then you. So our program is ready over here. And if you want to take a user input for this string, you can take a user input as well, that you can write input, and we can write enter a sentence. And as soon as we run this program again, so if I write twinkle, twinkle, little star, so it will give us little star, twinkle and twinkle. Okay. This is how it would work. So I hope you guys have no doubts in the questions that how I have used first the split option, then we have converted all the words into lower cases by using a for loop. After that, we have sorted them in the ascending order, and lastly, by using for loop, we have obtained them in single lines. So I hope you guys have no doubts in the questions, and for more such interesting programs, stay connected, guys. Thank you.